Earlier tonight at the Filmale Studios, something happened backstage. Well, Keith Sequeira was asked by the producer to go ahead and interview some of the fighters backstage.
Okay, standing here with a former champion, Rajinder. Rajinder is going to tell me about how he's feeling because, as you can see, before the start of any fight, any MMA fighter has to prepare and he has to deal with a lot of issues, not just physical, but also mental. So let's find out what he's got in store for us today. Rajinder, kaisa lag raha hai aapko? Bahut time baad aap lad rahe hain aur aapki taiyari mentally kaise hai?
वही कहता है कि दिल्ली के फाइटर खराब है।
कौन कहता है?
आप कहते हैं उनसे?
हाँ, हाँ। Did you get the initial bit?
Yeah, yeah.
Doing it again? Okay, do it again.
इसको देख मतलब बंद तो करो। मैं तो बताऊँ वो वहाँ दिल्ली के मेरे स्टूडेंट आते हैं।
हाँ।
आप उन्हें कहते हैं कि दिल्ली के बच्चे खराब हैं। दिल्ली के फाइटर अच्छे नहीं हैं। बहुत बच्चे नहीं मारते हैं। इतनी बार बताया मेरे को उन्होंने बार कहा है। फाइट सर तो आ जाए दिल्ली देख लेंगे।
This was just a prank being pulled by the SFL staff on our very own Keith Sequeira, and just another evening at Pearl Super Fight League.